they knew when they sent us out at the end there that the track wasn't any better, and they did it just so that we could start two laps behind the safety car, which is the minimum requirement for a race. I really hope the fans get their money back today.